Have you ever wondered why we use the letter Z to indicate someone is sleeping? I mean, it's kind of weird when you actually think about it. But the reason we use Z's is the same reason we use words like hmm or kaboom. These are called onomatopoeias, words that are formed from a sound. And these Z's are formed from the sound of snoring.